Well, for some reason, don't ask me why, the Germans allowed him into the ghetto to perform an operation.
On a Jew? They allowed a Pole to come in to operate on a Jew.
He got a pass, that's all I know. Anyway, so he puts the patient to sleep and starts the operation. He's just made the first incision when the SS burst in, shoot the patient lying on the table, then shoot Dr. Rochea and everybody else who was there. Isn't that a laugh? The patient didn't feel a thing. He was anesthetized.